Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today's recipe is a very nutritious and sugarless smoothie recipe. Before getting into the recipe, I would like to show you how to cut open a ripe avocado without making a mess. So let's look into this. Now we are ready to make the smoothie. Add the avocado to a blender. We are not going to add sugar to the smoothie. So to sweeten the smoothie, we are adding 3 ripe bananas. The natural sweetness of the bananas enhances the flavor of the avocados and also sweetens the smoothie. I'm also adding 60 ml honey for an additional taste and to enhance the sweetness. Honey makes a great substitute for sugar when it comes to smoothies and milkshakes, so we can relish any kind of smoothies without any guilt. Now let's grind this. To this I'm going to add 4 to 5 ice cubes. And to bring the smoothie to the perfect consistency, I'm going to add 3/4 cup of milk. Check the consistency of the smoothie when you're adding the milk. Here I'm adding 1/2 cup of milk first and checking the consistency, and after that I'm adding another 1/4 cup of milk. So a total of 3/4 cup of milk is perfect for this quantity of ingredients. Our smoothie looks absolutely delicious, and now it's time to transfer it to a serving jar. To present it beautifully, I've taken a mason jar and 2 tablespoons honey. Let the honey drip from the tablespoon and keep rotating the mason jar underneath the spoon. And wait for 10 to 15 seconds so that the honey will drip down from the sides of the mason jar and coat the bottom. Now our mason jar has a beautiful golden glaze at the sides. It's time to pour the smoothie into it. The smoothie has almost reached the neck of the mason jar. Now I'm going to top it up with a scoop of ice cream. You can use any ice cream of your choice. Here I have used cookies and cream ice cream. Now our avocado banana smoothie topped up with ice cream is ready to be served. We really enjoyed having this smoothie, and I'm sure you'll try out this recipe. Don't forget to leave your feedback in the comment section and subscribe to my channel. See you next week with another delicious mouth-watering recipe. Take care.